Parts of the plant. Objectives 1. Enumerate the parts of a plant. 2. Describe the function of each part of the plant. 3. Explain the importance of each part of the plant. What are plants? Plants are living beings that prepare food by using sunlight. They grow in soil. They act as helping hands for the survival of living beings in Mother Nature. The plant provides food, fiber, shelter, medicine, and fuel. What are the parts of a plant? Leaf, fruit, root, flower, stem. Roots. Roots are often found below the surface of the soil. They absorb water and nutrients from the soil. They also anchor the plant in place. Some roots store food and nutrients for the plant's growth. There are two main types of roots, taproots and fibrous roots. Taproot is a single dominant root that grows straight down from the plant stem. Fibrous roots are many smaller roots that spread out in all directions from the plant stem. Stems. Stems are found above the ground. They provide support to the plant by holding up leaves, flowers, buds, and fruits. They also transport water, nutrients, and minerals to different parts of the plant. Functions of the stem. Photosynthesis, support for and the elevation of leaves, flowers, and fruits, storage of nutrients, production of new living tissue, photosynthesis. Leaves. Leaves are flat and thin structures attached to the stem of a plant. They produce food for the plant through the process of photosynthesis. They also help regulate the exchange of gases with the surroundings. There are two main types of leaves, simple and compound. A simple leaf is a leaf that has a single blade. A compound leaf has a divided leaf blade called leaflets. Leaves are create their own food by photosynthesis. They capture the energy in sunlight and use it to make simple sugars, such as glucose and sucrose, from carbon dioxide and water. Leaves are normally extensively vascularized and typically have networks of vascular bundles containing xylem, which supplies water for photosynthesis, and phloem, which transports the sugars produced by photosynthesis. Many leaves are covered in trichomes, small hairs, which have diverse structures and functions. Flowers. A flower is the reproductive part of flowering plants. Flowers are also called the bloom or blossom of a plant. Flowers have petals. Petals are the parts which produce pollen and seeds. Flowers are characterized by their colorful petals and sweet fragrance. They attract pollinators like insects and birds that help in the transfer of pollen from one flower to another. This transfer of pollen leads to seed production. Flowers consist of a combination of vegetative organs, sepals that enclose and protect the developing flower, petals that attract pollinators, and reproductive organs that produce gametophytes, which in flowering plants produce gametes. Fruits. Fruits are the parts of the plant that contain seeds. They protect and dispense seeds. They also provide food for animals. They are typically sweet or tart in taste and can be eaten raw or cooked. Fruit is the fleshy or dry ripened ovary of a flowering plant that contains seeds. Fruits are classified into four types, namely, simple fruits, aggregate fruits, multiple fruits, and accessory fruits. The main function of a fruit is to disperse and protect the seeds. A fruit contains seeds, and many fruits attract animals that feed on them, allowing for the seeds to be dispersed away from the parent plant. The fruit also helps in preventing the seeds from getting dry. Seeds. Seeds are typically small, often protected by a seed coat, and contain a tiny, undeveloped plant embryo along with a supply of stored food. The embryo, seed coat, and stored food are all necessary for a new plant to grow and develop. Seeds are important for maintaining genetic resources. Seed is an important part of a flowering plant. They give rise to a new plant. Seed refers to the fertilized, matured ovule that contains an embryonic plant, stored material, and a protective coat. Seeds are a major source of food, feed, fibers, oils, and other products worldwide. Uses of plants. Plants provide us food, like fruits, vegetables, etc. Plants provide us medicines. Plants provide shade during hot, sunny days. Plants help to reduce soil erosion. Plants prevent air pollution. Plants provide paper. Plants are a good source of wood and timber. Plants also provide oil, spices, perfumes, etc. Plants give oxygen during the daytime, which helps us to breathe. Plants provide fibers like cotton, jute, etc.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.